Welcome back to I Have Four Friends Gaming, and today we're back with vtol VR. Today we're going to be running the Fatal Skies campaign, a very good mission generated by, I can't even remember the gentleman's name, but very good on the Steam Workshop. Please check it out. I'll be heading over to the briefing right now, and we'll get started after that.
A job just came in this morning that we would normally let Alpha or Bravo team handle. However, both flights are out on assignment and won't be back to base until next week. Since time is of the essence for this job, we've decided that it would be a good opportunity for you, Delta Flight, to prove yourselves and take the lead. We got word that privateers of an unknown affiliation managed to successfully plunder a few Amerisian shipping vessels late last night and are fleeing south towards the Republic of Solano. The Kingdom of Amaris does not have an extradition agreement with Solano, so you are to intercept these pirates before they cross into Solano waters. Fortunately for us, the shipping company isn't interested in retrieving the cargo. In fact, they've already filed an insurance claim and have deemed the entire incident within acceptable operating losses. In short, you're free to sink any pirate vessel. The request to intercept the pirate fleet was given by the Amerisian military, not the shipping company, after hearing reports from the cargo ship captains that the pirates were using an unknown combat drone to threaten them into compliance. The Amerisian military is keen on getting intel on these drones. Delta, your priority is to get close to one of these drones and use your TGP to take an image of it for analysis. After doing so, you are clear to engage the pirate vessels and drones. However, you are to disengage if Solano forces make contact. We are not in open conflict with them. Gathering intel regarding the drones is your first priority. However, do not let any pirate vessels escape into Solano waters. The Kingdom of Amaris wants to send a message to other wannabe corsairs. Such transgressions will not be tolerated.
All right, boys. Is there any questions? No.
Is this?
I'm waiting.
Is this anti-air and anti-ground, or just anti-air?
Get an image of your drone using your TGP, destroy the pirate fleet, avoid international incident. I'd say it's going to be a majority air-to-ground, but maybe bring some air-to-air just in case, maybe one or two aimed 120s. Boys, this is a whole campaign I'm going to be recording and putting on my YouTube, so stick around for as long as you want. More than likely won't finish...
Oh no.
Bill?
Texaco to Remora flight. Offload request completed and payment received. Good hunting.
Oh, we started.
Good morning, Delta. AWAC Stormy is sunrise and ready for data link. That pirate fleet should be coming into visual range soon at your nose at bearing 180. Remember, your first priority is to take an image of that unknown drone using your TGP. Do not engage the pirate fleet until I've cleared you to do so. Got it? I hope that these pirates aren't affiliated with Solano's Republic Guard. You know, the ones that got ousted during the administration change a few months back? Those guys would be desperate enough to attack Amerisian cargo vessels to supply now that they don't have a place to call home.
Affirmative, we are looking for the drone among them.
Stormy to Delta. Looks like typical pirate gunboats. Still not detecting drones in the area. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, goddammit! Incoming mercenaries! Are you guys here for the cargo? So what if we skimmed a little off of the top from the kingdom? Not like it's going to hurt their bottom line. Leave us alone, will ya? I have no mind, Delta. Prioritize finding that drone. There it is. Delta, get close and lock onto that drone using your TGP.
Delta 1-1 to all. I got the drone locked up. I'm diving on it now.
Received via data link. Looks quite advanced. Fancy toys for some pirates.
Overkill.
Wait. This drone has the ECA emblem.
Overkill.
Delta, weapons hold. Do not engage that drone. Destroying it is an act of aggression against the Alliance. Circle around the fleet while I get in contact with command. This is beyond our established ROE. We need further clearance to continue with this engagement.
No, that's the drone. Do not shoot that. Just hold your fire for now.
Okay. Command has confirmed that the ECA has officially denied involvement with the pirates. They claim that these drones were stolen. How that's even possible doesn't matter to us right now. What matters is, Delta Flight, you're free to engage.
So in the end, both the ECA and Republic Guard have abandoned us. They didn't leave us much of a choice. March the drones.
All right, take out that fleet below us. Yep, affirm, destroy, destroy. Kill it all. Kill it all. I'm picking up something off our bearing 145. I'm heading out to investigate while you guys do that.
Do we have infinite lives or are we, like, on the clock
forever? Assume we are on the clock.
So we do not have, do we have infinite lives?
No.
One.
Fox won. It went wild. Fox won.
Stormeye to Delta flight. We've spotted more pirate vessels near your AO. Engage at will.
Indeed, there are. Fox one. Yes, just probably not right now.
Vessels cleared.
I believe so, but I'm in a hell of a fight right now. Delta 1-1, I'm nearly Winchester and bingo. Damn. Pretty sure that was friendly too. Hell yeah, if I can have more sidewinders. Ah, yeah, I forgot these are in 120s for a moment there. Let's see how it's doing. I didn't even fire that one.
is still to one step of returning to fueling station.
Wait, that's a, where's the fueling station?
Go to your nav map and press fuel button. It'll say it wait, it'll set a waypoint.
Vessels are nearing the coastline. Careful, there appears to be a cruiser in their midst.
I have an idea. Yes.
Okay, so how do we deal with
this is an aerial refuel.
Over D.
I do not know how to do those yet.
Just be very steady. And that's episode 1, everybody. Thank you for watching, and check out for episode 2.